If he'd have went into the full growth trees, he would have been in real serious trouble. He walked away from it, so it was a good landing. It would have been a perfect landing if he was able to fly away from it.
Aha! Yeah, he gets that tail wheel. Yeah, I got her. Damage to this plane. It's gonna be a major repair. This wing is trash. You can see where he came through and landed. You know, he's hit all these little spruce trees. So it's kind of slowed him down.
And then it just tipped over and dropped in.
The main thing is, he kept his cool, he didn't panic. As long as the guy can do that, chances are that's the only way you're gonna walk away from it. But some people just lose control. Oh man, I'm gonna die, and they just, you know, do everything wrong. But Bob did everything right, absolutely. Or he wouldn't be walking away from this one. This wing is ready to come off.
Okay,
here we go.
Okay.
I think that's about right, like this?
Probably, pretty close.
Okay. Bob is one of them guys where he wants to live his life the way he wants to live it, and there's nothing gonna get in his way. I take my hat off to a guy like that. You know, it's nice to have your own plane. You can come and go. You know, Bob, it's going to be tough for him to continue his lifestyle without the plane.
Usually I have steaks. I'm eating steak twice a day and all the meat I want, but there's no caribou, no moose, no nothing. Ah, boy. I thought I'd resupply with the aircraft. I'd head to town, just load up some supply. But now that's gone. I can't do it. I'm kind of stuck with what I have. The bear and the plane accident and the bad winter with no caribou, no moose. I mean, I feel like Job. Everything's going wrong. Every which way you look. God's testing me to see if I can do it, still love him, still depend on him. I mean, I was down on the ground with the plane crash, and God took care of me. I'm here. I'm alive. I'm safe. I've been through rough times many times. I'm a survivor. I'm not gonna let anything take me down. If I can help it, if I have a say, I'll be okay.